आज आम्ही वी हॅव हॅड ऑल इंडिया बॉक्सिंग बाय इन्व्हिटेशन टुर्नामेंट हियर. इट्स अ 3-डे इव्हेंट. या 3 दिवसांत वी हॅव हॅड अबाउट 12 स्टेट्स कमिंग इन फ्रॉम डिफरंट पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया फॉर द बॉक्सिंग टुर्नामेंट. वी आर हॅविंग अबाउट 200 बॉक्सर्स पार्टिसिपेट इन द नेक्स्ट 3 डेज ऑफ द इव्हेंट आणि वी एक्सपेक्ट अ गुड एक्सपोजर फॉर अवर गोवन बॉक्सर्स. आज पुढे नॅशनल गेम्स होता, फाटी लुसोफोनिया झाल्यो. लुसोफोनियान जरी बॉक्सिंग नाशिल्लें, बॉक्सिंग हॅज बीन वन स्पोर्ट विच हॅज बीन गिविंग द स्टेट ऑफ गोवा कन्सिस्टंटली मेडल्स फॉर एवरी नॅशनल गेम. आणि आज आमच्या बडींग बॉक्सर्सांक एक्सपोजर दिवपा खातीर, तांकां कोचिंग करपा खातीर वी आर ट्राईंग टू गिव्ह दॅम द मॅक्झिमम पॉसिबिलिटी पॉसिबल इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर. आज गोंयच्या सरकारान विथ द हेल्प ऑफ मिस्टर रमेश तेवडकर आवर ऑनरेबल स्पोर्ट्स मिनिस्टर वी हॅव गॉट दीस पर्टिक्युलर हॉल विच वी हॅव इनॉग्रेटेड टुडे. दीस होल हॉल विल बी एक्सक्लुझिव्हली केप फॉर द बॉक्सिंग पार्ट ऑफ इट. ट्रेनिंग जावं बाकीचे सगळे फॅसिलिटीज जावं विल बी कॅरीड आउट हियर. द हॉल हॅज बीन इनॉग्रेटेड टुडे. आम्ही आज एक्सपोजर सगळ्या ऑल इंडिया जो दिल्लो आसा इज पीपल हू हॅव हॅड इंटरनॅशनल रेकॉग्निशन, हू आर इंटरनॅशनल बॉक्सर्स, हू हॅव रिप्रेझेंटेड द कंट्री, दे आर ऑल्सो हियर टुडे. सो इवन द गोवन बॉक्सर्स कॅन अदर दॅन हॅविंग दे आर बाउट्स कॅन ऑल्सो वॉच द पर्फॉर्मन्स ऑफ दीस बॉक्सर्स विद इन अवर स्टेट. इट्स बीन अ ग्रेट मुमेंट फॉर ऑल द फ्रेटर्निटी ऑफ बॉक्सिंग एज फार एज गोवा इज कन्सर्न. अँड विद द हेल्प ऑफ द स्टेट गव्हर्नमेंट आय एम शुअर दॅट वी विल द बॉक्सर्स विल रीच न्यू हाईट्स. अंडर 14 सुद्धा जे असा, वी आर हॅविंग सिलेक्शन ऑफ दीस बॉयज फॉर अंडर 14 विथ द पीपल कमिंग फ्रॉम द आर्मी. आणि तांकां एक कॅरियर तांचे फुडें सेक्युअर करपाक आणि तांकां बॉक्सिंगाचेर फोकस करपाक कॅरियर जाय पडटा. ताचे खातीर द लॉट ऑफ बॉयज वील बी सिलेक्टेड इन द आर्मी मे बी ऑन दीस कमिंग संडे. आणि ताच्या मागीर तांकां वेगळो एक्सपोजर दिवन आर्मीन दवरून तांकां ट्रेनिंग दिवन बॉक्सिंग दे वील स्केल अ न्यू हाईट. एट द सेम टायम सेक्युरिटी फॉर देमसेल्स एज फार एज जॉब इज कन्सर्न वील बी देर.
टुडे वी हॅव गॉट वी हॅव बीन गिफ्टेड विथ एक्सक्लुझिव्ह बॉक्सिंग हॉल फॉर बॉक्सिंग इन विच वी हॅव इनॉग्रेटेड नॉट ओनली द बॉक्सिंग हॉल बट द फर्स्ट गोवा इन्व्हिटेशन बॉक्सिंग चॅम्पियनशिप्स which has participants from 15 top states from all over India. Top international boxers are participating in this tournament, which is an exposure and a confidence building measure for our Goan boxers. Goa has fielded 2 teams, whereas there are teams like Haryana, the champion team of India, Army, the runners-up of India, Punjab, Delhi, Border Security Force, CRPF, Rajasthan, Tamil Nadu, and Maharashtra, and many other teams. Okay, our boys will box against these boxers, gain a lot of confidence, will learn more techniques, okay, will become more confident, and we are positive that in the forthcoming national championships, in the forthcoming Kerala National Games, they will give us a lot of medals. And rest assured, for Goa National Games, Goa Boxing has decided that we will field a total 10-team women's team from Goa and 10-team men's team from Goa, all Goans, who will give us medals at the Goa National Games, minimum 4 medals. Okay, we have started our long-term development program already for Goa National Games.
So, till now, how many boxers, Goan boxers are participating in?
In this tournament, we've got 2 teams, Goa Red, Goa Blue. In Goa Red, we've got 7 of our better boxers like Santosh Harijan, Sumit Banshi, Deva Naik, okay, and many other boxers. Whereas in the other team, we have got Dharamjeet and more youth boxers in the blue team.
Women boxers?
We will be exposing just 2 women boxers this time, that is Anju and Priyanka. Okay, they will be boxing against Punjab boxers, and Anju has just boxed against Nikita Zarin, who is the world silver medalist. Okay, we have put Anju against her because we have found Anju to be a very dedicated boxer, and the way she is training, we expect that she will become a national medalist by next year. This young lady is Miss Nikita Zarin, Okay. For those who do not know, she was sub-junior world champion, and now she is a youth boxer, and she is world silver medalist, and now working to make her way to Rio. After she will have a battle with Mary Kom. Okay, on my right we have ex-national coach E. Chiranjeevi, who has created many maximum number of national champions and international boxers. And Chiranjeevi is now the mentor and coach for Nikhat Zareen. I will put you over to Chiranjeevi and Nikhat Zareen.
Yeah, the first platform we're going to see her in the senior division will be Indian universities at Jalandhar, which is scheduled end of the next month. Difficulties all are there. One has to solve the difficulties. Understand? Solving difficulties is our plan, and how to achieve is her determination. Understand? Whereas she is going well, shooting well, and she is very adaptive for the training. No crips. She undergoes with her sincere effort. The one thing I like in her is that she doesn't creep over the training. However hard it may be, she bears the training. She sustains the load. And when it comes to the cerebral skills, to that level, she is really competent enough to deliver the goods. She's growing well in that line. Intellectually, that's very important in boxing. Boxing is not that how much energy you got, how you express energy is very important. In that aspect, I'm grooming her now, and she's adapting to the training very well. Hopefully, if the same thing continues, another 6 months' time, she's able to beat anybody in this country. That's my beginning.
First of all, I started boxing in 2009. Now, my main target is to take a gold medal in Olympics, and I'm preparing for that. And I'm working hard to reach that goal, and I visited Goa first time, and I really appreciate Goa Association conducting such a invitation tournament, and I thanks Goa Association for felicitating me here, and I hope many more upcoming boxers will come from Goa and make our India proud.
I just want to say, boxing is men dominating game, but girls can also, nowadays girls are also very fast in every field. They are coming in every sports, like you can say, take example like Mary Kom being a three sons mother. She can take, she can bring a medal from the Olympic, and why can't I? So I'm trying my best to bring a medal in Olympic.
Thank you.